nicely held off there by Whiteside, and some physical stuff in there. Couple against Money, relaying it quickly to Moses. Moses trying one, and in the back of the net. Remy Moses, in the first minute of the second half, been a midfield grafter for the first 45 minutes, scores the opening goal so quickly, first few seconds of the second half. Well, Coppell did well there to relay it to him so quickly, and then quickly played forward, and a nice drive, which Finlay looked as if he got, but couldn't manage. Seventh corner in the second half. Stapleton getting in there, and Moran! And now it is all over. Stapleton got the touch. The goalkeeper couldn't get to it quite, or couldn't control it, and Moran accepted the gift. That's the driven corner, a flick. Goalkeeper touches at the side, and Moran finishes the game off.